complete set of wheat flour, meal blend, can be divided into four parts. Cleaning part, milling part, packing part, and PLC controlling part. Cleaning part. To clean out the middle and small impurity from wheat, for example, dust, stone, magnetic material, wheat was bitten by insect and so on. Enclosed bitten, skinny, destiny, magnetic separator, and dabbing. This section is to prepare for milling part and to protect the machinery as well. Milling part, the second step to mill the grain and separate the flour, grain, and other byproduct. 1. Mill. Mill the grain to break the ingredient by the roller movement. Roller mill is by far the most important grinding machine in the mill. 2. Sifter to separate the flour, grain, and other byproduct. Also separate large size and small size to ensure flour quality. 3. Purifier. In wheat mill, purification is achieved when fine grain and germ are separated from endosperm particles to increase the purity, of course, endosperm. 3. Now semolina. Packing part. The packing machine can be manual or automatic weighting and packing. 4. PLC controlling system. To controlling the whole set of machinery to work well and showing the process of working.